Well, welcome. It's just fantastic to have you here today. I may look a little bit different than on the video, but I'm Margot Gerritsen, and the director of ICME. And not just welcome to the 350 people attending here today, including 16 speakers and moderators of breakout sessions and so on, but also everybody joining us on the live stream. We have just a tremendous number of events around the world. This is our second WIDS. Our first WIDS wasn't really global. We just had a conference here and we were live streaming. But the response to that live stream was already so overwhelming that we decided that we would try to set up regional events around the world and get more people involved. And we thought at the time, you know, about a year ago, that if we got 25 events around the world, it would be amazing success. And now we have over 80. We just heard this morning that the WITS event, for example, the WITS event in Beirut, the American University there, attracted 600 people. So this has become such an incredible, energetic, almost like a movement. We'll have shout outs throughout the day to people at various live streaming events or various satellite events all around the world, in Europe, in Asia, in South America. We even tried to get some people in Antarctica to watch us. And we did contact researchers at Ross Research Station, but unfortunately their bandwidth is not really up to live streaming. But we're hoping that they will tweet us. Anyway, I will be emceeing today as well. There's just a couple of things I wanted to ask you to make this a great event here throughout the day. We'll have Q&As, so you have the opportunity to ask questions, but we'll ask you to please just ask one question. I know you're all very excited, but one question per person would be great, you know, per Q&A session. We'll also be running strictly on time because of the live streaming events around the world. We cannot afford to be late. So I apologize in advance if from time to time I have to cut somebody off. I'm really sorry about that, but that's the way it's going to be. We also have one change in the program. You saw Maria Clave, the president of Harvey Mudd, in the intro video. Terrific, terrific contributor to women in engineering and computer science and data science. Unfortunately, she's home with the flu, and it was just too tough for her to come out. So big shout out to her. Hopefully she's following our live stream. And instead, we will have a fireside chat immediately after these remarks with Laura Shearer from Bain & Company and Caitlin Smallwood from Netflix, which is also going to be tremendous fun, I'm sure. We have a few artists around today as well. We have Liza Donnelly from The New Yorker doing live drawing. So if you want your face to be drawn, she's sitting right here. We have a painter as well today, Pamela Davis. We have a couple of photographers. So there's plenty of opportunity for you to be take pictures of. We also will want to ask you to take lots of pictures yourself, to tweet right on the front of your program. There is our Twitter handle. Please tweet as much as you like. We'd like to trend on Twitter. So let's try to make that happen. Now, why WIDS? Now, we have 16 fantastic speakers today who are going to be highlighting the growing importance of this really exciting field of data science. And they will talk about all sorts of applications of data science and theoretical developments. And you will see that data science is penetrating everything. Now, today is a technical conference, so we're aimed to educate you, and for you to leave this room wiser and know more about data science than you did before. So all these speakers, what they have in common is that they're very established. You know, they're at the frontier of data science. The other thing they have in common is that they're all women, all 16 of them. And sometimes when people talk to me about this Women in Data Science conference, they ask me, now why women? Well, when When we ask the opposite question, why only men at conferences, often I get to hear, well, Margot, you know, we really tried to find a female speaker, but you couldn't make it, so, you know, we just couldn't find any. And so when people ask me, why only women, I say, you know, we really tried to find male speakers, but, you know, John couldn't make it, so, right? But seriously, you know that the number of women in this field is too low. We want more women in the field for all sorts of different reasons. First of all, women provide an incredible talent pool. Now, women are just as talented as men to do this. They just have as much ability as men to do this. And we should tap into that pool and encourage women to start in this field, to stay in this field, and to be confident that they can make great contributions. And what better than to show you 16 and, well, even more in the breakout session, amazing role models. So this conference is also about inspiring you. The other thing is data science has become so important. Lots of decisions are made by data science teams. We want those teams to be representative of our population. You know, we need women in those teams. We need underrepresented minorities. So inspiration is a great purpose here. And then, of course, the third reason why we have WITS is for you to connect. So use the breakout sessions, the lunchtime, the coffee breaks to connect with each other here. Use social media to connect with women elsewhere. So inspire, connect, and educate. Those are the three main themes of today. Now we're so excited about WITS 2017 that we're already planning ahead for WITS 2018. And that's going to be February 1st. And so I just wanted to say, save the date. And the other reason why I bring it up, even though we haven't started yet, I'm going to assume everything will go well today so that we will have WITS 2018. But the other reason is because we'd love your ideas on how to make this even bigger and better. Obviously, we're going to go for many more events around the world. We're thinking about attaching a hackathon to it. And we will have other events throughout the year leading up to this to keep the community going. Hey, we could be a professional organization. We already have a logo, we have a website, we have a Twitter handle, so I think that's all we need. So enjoy this conference. I hope you be inspired, I hope you connect, and I hope you be very well educated by the end of the day.